I was lucky enough to be pitch side when Solomon Islands scored this goal in World Cup qualification. From the moment that Mango touches the ball, the speed on the counter-attack is utterly electric as they burst forward and get the all-important goal against Tahiti, scoring just 14 seconds after getting the ball.